one of the very first modules that you do. It's just about playing and experimenting and having fun, really, experimenting with new materials and processes that we've never used before. I knew before coming here that this course was very practice-led and the practical side was a big element, and that's one of the reasons why I chose to study here. So I'm about to pour glass wax onto the top of my images that are mounted onto aluminium, so it can be a bit risky. It's the point in the work where the materials do what they want to do and you sort of have to let them.
I came here and I just knew it was where I wanted to go. The amount of support you get, not only from tutors but from technical staff, the range of what people do here. So we're doing sculpture down here now, but then you go further up the building and people are doing film, painting.
My work integrates fashion and sculpture. After university, I'd really like to get into more of the fashion side, but yet still mix it with kind of like with sculpture and art. I think my confidence in my work has developed over 3 years because this course has enabled me to experiment with different ways of creating my work.
What is this thing you've made? Why is she wearing it?
The tutors are really good because they really try and push you, you know, as to, you know, when you're creating something, well, why are you doing it and where have you got that from? Yeah, so they really push your potential to get the best out of you.
Fantastic course, it really is. There is a lot of freedom to do what you want to do whenever you want to do it. I could do printing now and then I could go off do a bit of painting, then a bit of sculpture, and then have lunch, then come back and then do a bit of computer work, video work. I think that my artwork's developed, which is good, but perhaps what's more importantly is that I've developed as a person as well. So not only do you like learn art skills like painting and sculpture, but you also learn the confidence that you need to develop, which is invaluable, of course.
Everybody's like a big family, because you don't just come in for the lecture and then leave. You're here for long days sometimes, so it's really nice to have that big family spirit.
Made some holes in there and I don't really want them there anymore.